Hello ladies and gentlemen and everyone that's watching. We're gonna continue playing High on Life. This probably will be the ending, I'm not 100% sure. So let's get right into it. Okay, what's happening? Treehouse.
I have no idea what's on the other side of that portal.
Alright, so we're going into this portal. And I think our sister got kidnapped. Oh, here she is.
I don't know what I want.
Okay, fine. I don't know either.
Isn't the sex good?
I don't know. I can't even tell if we're doing it right. We're aliens. None of our shit even lines up correctly. You could be pregnant and I would fucking wonder how that happened. My cum goes all over outside of your body.
Well, Whoa. Okay. I don't know if it's good either. Your body is really confusing. God, I'm just so confused. Aren't we in love?
You're asking me that? Dude, you're the one who dragged me out on this trip. I wasn't looking for anything serious. I just wanted to get laid. But even that turned out to be some weird fucking Hellraiser puzzle.
Oh, shut up. Don't blame this on me. There's plenty of ways you could have figured out how to use my equipment, so to speak.
Hey, sorry to interrupt.
Oh, yeah, thank God. You came just in time to save me. Me is who you came to save. Thank you. Fuck your sister, dude. Woo, cuckoo. Girls, am I right? Love is tough.
What the fuck are you doing here?
I don't know. We're a little worried about you.
God, everyone needs to chill out.
When have you smoked? Wait, you're a smoker now? Wait, what is it? Camels? Marlboros?
I don't know what you're talking about. The red box.
I don't know.
What's it to you? What do you want?
The red box of cigarettes.
Well, I don't want to come home. It's not even my home anymore. It's Gene's jack-off mansion, and it's your little clubhouse where you can unwind for a few minutes between bouts of, oh, I don't know, murdering criminal gang lords.
Hey, I'll go home. You can take me home. How about that? I'm your new sister. Congratulations. Just get me the fuck out of here.
No, you're staying, Tweeg. We're in love. Say it. Say we're in love.
Okay, never mind. I can't go. I have to be in love with your sister.
Look, I hate to be insensitive, but it's dangerous out in space for humans right now. We even got chased out of Blimp City by the G3.
Whoa, really?
Yeah, it was rough. Listen, I get that there's a lot right now that's bothering you, but can we convince you at least to just come home with us and figure it out there?
But I'm busy being in love with Tweeg.
Yeah, we're busy. Sorry.
So just leave. Unless... What else were you worried about? No shit.
Yeah, we're yelling at each other.
You want a fucking medal for being able to figure out when two people are fighting?
Okay, Einstein. Hey, you want us to throw you a parade or something for figuring out the most obvious shit?
Okay, honestly, now it seems like the two of you are getting along.
Yeah, that's the problem. Sometimes we're happy together.
Yeah, if we just hated each other all the time, fucking I wouldn't be here. And you'd be playing some rock star game, you fucking asshole.
Damn.
But we love each other.
I don't know. I thought this would help. Just us getting away together. My old life's fucked. Everyone else is doing their own thing. I wanted to bang someone on a rocket Winnebago in space. So sue me.
Me too, Lizzie. Your body terrifies me in every way imaginable, but... Yeah, me too.
What? Oh, yeah? How? Yeah, how about you just let me handle this on my own? You already decided to become a weird alien-killing expert. Don't strain yourself trying to be a dating expert, too.
No offense, but you're kind of butting in, dweeb.
Hey, only I can talk to them that way. And look, I'm sorry I dragged you out here. Really, I am. I know you didn't want to. But I wanted to know for sure if we worked or not.
Oh, yeah, it's cool. I forgive you.
I just think... Oh, really? Even after forcing you to leave with me?
Yeah, okay, it's fine, yeah. Did you know I almost sold you out to the G3? They were offering, like, a lot of pesos to find out where you were.
Pesos?
And that would have been way worse.
What the fuck, Tweeg? you piece of shit!
Wait, what? You're joking, right?
No, I really almost did it. Like, I had my phone out and everything. If Lizzie hadn't dragged me on this trip, I probably would have. I'm not good. I'm a shithead. Lizzie shouldn't be dating me. Gene was right. And it's a little fucked up because he was being a misogynist, but he was actually right. I do suck, and I'm fine with it. That's just who I am, and I love it. So fuck off. Love it. Sue me if you don't like it, but good luck finding a judge who'll take that case. Or a lawyer. Fuck it. You're a fucking idiot.
Well, Jesus. I was about to do a whole thing about how we should take a step back and slow things down, but you know what? Fuck you, Tweak.
Damn.
Yeah, Tweak. Fuck you.
Hey, thanks for coming to get me. Seriously. It means a lot. Okay, enough. Let's go.
You got it.
Smell you later, Tweak.
Damn. We just a rescuer. Okay. I'm out this bitch.
We're back.
You're safe. Fuck you.
And fuck you. You too.
Okay, happy reunion. Everyone's fine. Can we just get back to bounty hunting?
Yeah. Clug just sent over the data on Nipulon, so you can head out while I fix Les to it. Did you, know how much firepower this guy's packing? He's got to be at least 10 times as powerful as any of you other Gatlians.
Damn. Wait, you really think you're going to be able to fix him?
Yeah. Yeah, I'll probably have them all patched up by the time you get back.
You're serious? That soon?
Yeah. Don't worry about it, kid. Your friend's gonna be just fine. Old Papa Gene watched a bunch of GooTube tutorials.
GooTube.
And now he knows his way around cybernetics.
That's great. It's just...
What? You don't sound too happy. You know how hard I've been working to save this guy?
Fuck. Whew. Okay. I guess it's now or never, Bounty Hunter. Can you set the other guns down on the table for me, real quick?
The show.
Hey everybody, I need to come clean about, this is way tougher than I thought.
Spit it out!
Yeah, spit it out!
No, I can't, you're gonna hate me.
We don't have secrets, we're a family!
Well, hold on, I might decide to hate him.
It's okay, Kenny, you can tell us.
Oh, just fucking say it.
Okay, fine, if you don't hear it from me, you're just gonna hear it from Les Dewitt when he wakes up. Okay, what if I were to tell you that I'm the reason the G3 invaded Gatlas and enslaved our race?
We'd be mad. I don't think I could get over it.
Yeah, don't say that.
You know what? It would really suck to hear you say
Kenny,
that.
Kenny, come on. No. That's not true, right?
No. That would be impossible.
Are you doing a bit?
Okay, well, there's more to the story than just
Fuck, he's scrambling for words. It really is true. He really did cause the downfall of our civilization.
Kenny, how? That doesn't even make sense. How can it be your fault?
I left Gatlas before the G3 invaded.
But how could that be possible? We didn't even have interstellar travel on Gatlas yet.
I ran into an alien smuggler who crashed his ship on our planet, and I was going nowhere. And he took me with him on these adventures, and it was supposed to be, you know, this fun, awesome thing. But then we got mixed up doing the wrong job with the wrong crowd. Garmantuous and the G3, and I accidentally led them right to Gatlas. It all happened so fast, I thought they killed Les Dewitt. I told him everything as I watched the light leave his eyes. I didn't know he was gonna survive.
You mean you didn't think you'd ever have to tell us the truth?
No, that's not it. I
this is all sorts of fucked up, Kenny.
Damn, I don't even know what to say.
See,
I don't even know
I'm
you,
the
Kenny.
Biggest fuck up here.
Not now, dude.
Everyone, please. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't know what I was doing. We're so close to taking down the G3. Let's just...
Oh, okay. Let's just pretend you're not the reason everyone we know and love is dead, yeah? Sure. Easy. Done. What's next on the agenda? Forgive Garmantuous too?
Come on. That's not fair.
No fight. I'm sure we can all figure this out.
No, creature. He can't just drop that bomb on us and expect everything to be the same.
I'm sorry.
Look, I hate to be this guy, but we're running out of time. Nipulon may not stay where he is for long, so I know things aren't... ideal, but
Yeah. We'll finish the job.
And then you're out of our lives, Kenny.
Come on, Sweezy, you don't mean that.
Just pull yourselves together for this mission, at least. You're professionals. That's... You're bounty hunters. Act like it.
Mm-hmm.
Fine.
Okay, yeah.
Gather everyone up. It's time to get back on track. Nipulon just flew back into his drug lounge on Port Terrine, so we gotta strike now. Can you handle that?
Hell yeah. Let's go.
Let's just get this over with.
Damn. Poor Kenny, though.
Hey, in the event that I manage to get Lizdwit back online, we'll be ready to fight Gargantuous. And for that, you're really gonna need those Earth coordinates. Nipulon should have them logged somewhere in his office, in that big drug lounge he runs. Find those if you can, so we can take the fight to Gargantuous back on your home planet and finish this.
For sure, for sure. How to kill everybody and their mama, bro.
Okay, we just need to sneak into Nipulon's lounge. Let's try...
Can it, traitor? We'll handle this one. We don't want you selling us out.
Can it do us all a favor and sit this one out?
Hey, stop fighting! I hate it when everyone's fighting! We need to talk things over in a healthy way.
No. We just need to cover ourselves in goop again. It's not complicated.
That's true. We should do that. But I also think we need to have a really fun time at the saloon, so go there first, please.
Whatever. It's up to you, Bounty Hunter. Head over to Drektown and get gooped up, or try hashing this out at the saloon.
Thanks for that much-needed touch.
I don't know what we're doing.
Hey! It's me, the goop guy! I'm over here now. I moved here for your convenience. It's closer.
Hey, we are here for your services. We would like to get gooped again, if you could.
Oh, no can do, partner. See, my little gooper trooper, you're as sick as can be. Looks like he's not gonna make it. Truth be told, I don't think he'll ever be gooping anybody ever again. Unless we get him that medicine.
Medicine? Well, maybe we can help.
Oh, no way. Thank you so much. Wow, that's so nice of you. There's a special flower over there on the other side of Terrine Ravine. But good luck getting over there, because that ravine is terrine through the valley, if you know what I mean. Those damn mac and cheese brothers are taking forever to build the bridge. I mean, if you could get them to do their jobs, then maybe we could get the flower and save my little goopa.
Don't worry, we got it. We can do it.
Well, shit. I don't want to get my hopes up, but thank you so much.
Hey, you want to see my Kenny impression? Huh? Can you stop by the G3 headquarters real quick so I can sell out all my friends?
Kenny's still our friend.
No, it's fine. Let him go nuts.
Wait, I can do one too. Oh, nobody loves me and I suck. I'm a piece of shit. A big dumb sicko who loves getting everyone killed.
Tragedy. Hey, me too, Marky.
Hey, whoa, Buster. What are you doing walking on? Okay, so you're not leaving, are you? You're just fucking barging in. What do you want from us? Hey, we're just trying to look for a way across. Well, tough luck. You think you own the world? You want to get across the ravine? You got to wait for us Mac and Cheese Brothers to do our work. Yeah. Yep. Come on. You're telling me there's nothing we can do? No, sorry, pal. Listen, we got our own emotional shit right now. You know, we're on strike until Papa Mac and Cheese Brothers, you know, he comes back from that goddamn saloon in Old Town, and he tells us he loves us Mac and Cheese Brothers, his sons. You want us to get your dad to love you? All right, listen, we just need to hear that he loves us. That's it. We ain't working until we find out, okay?
Damn, where the fuck is this motherfucker at, then?
Hey, we're the Mac and Cheese Brothers, yeah!
Mac and Cheese Brothers. Motherfucker's way too funny.
Sorry, does anyone know where we can find Papa Mac and Cheese? You might be able to help us. We're trying to find a Papa Mac and Cheese.
Watch yourself. Don't want to go get yourself in trouble.
This motherfucker don't know shit.
Excuse me, you know where Papa Mac and Cheese might be?
Never heard of him. And if I had, I'd keep quiet.
I'm sorry, we're looking for a Papa Mac and Cheese.
Eh, don't look at me. I mean it, don't let him see you looking at me.
Hi, we're trying to find a Papa Mac and Cheese.
You best mind your own business. Please, for everyone's sake.
No one knows Papa Mac and Cheese.
I'll tell you what Papa Mac and Cheese is, if you do this guy.
What? No, not me. Please, pick anybody but me, please.
Huh? A duel? Okay, well, you know what? Listen, whatever. We'll do it.
You know the rules. Stand 5 feet apart, count to three, then draw. Last man standing wins the fucking duel.
Come on, man. I don't want to do this.
Come on, it'll be fucking fun. Go on, then. Get to your mark.
Perfect.
All right.
Here we go, then. Jeez. I'll count you down. Shoot at each other on fucking draw, all right? Three.
All right, we got this.
Two.
I believe in you. I think.
One. Fucking draw. Whoa. That's a quick trigger finger you got there, fuckface.
Oh, Thank you. Is he gonna be okay?
Oh, damn. Yeah, he's dead. But it's fine. We hated him. He's a fucking piece of shit. Anyway, sorry about all that. I was just fucking with you. It's fun to do a whole Big Ten shootout thing, you know?
Yeah, we love it.
Anyway, I'm Papa Mac and Cheese Brothers. What can I do you for?
Oh, we met your kids over at the construction site.
Oh, is that so? Yeah. And how are those good-for-nothing pieces of shit doing?
They just sent us here to get the confirmation that you love them. That's it.
But I hate them. They're shit heels. They ain't fit for the Mac and Cheese Brothers' name.
Wait, are you... What? You don't really want us to tell them that.
Yeah. Tell them I said I hate them, and I hope they all fucking die. Now leave me the fuck alone.
Okay. I guess that's that then. You're a tough guy, Papa Mac and Cheese Brothers.
Okay, so we're gonna just tell him that. Yeah.
Oh, power slide!
Oh shit, where are we going?
Oh, look who's back. Hey, so what did Papa say, huh? Does he love us or not? Mm-hmm. Your dad, he loves you very much. Holy shit, did he really say that? Yes, he did. Oh my god, I'm freaking out, you guys. He fucking loves us. You hear that? Papa loves us. God, I can't handle whatever I'm feeling. Is this love? Is this what love is? Oh god, I can't handle whatever this feeling is. Is this,
what the fuck?
Is this love?
Jesus, these guys need therapy.
I know. Oh, but god. Hey, looks like we can cross now though.
I just lied to them. Is this what we want?
All right, we did it. Let's get this back to the goop salesman and fix up his gooper.
Hey, thanks for coming to get me.
Fuck yeah!
Fuck.
You're back. Think all the work we could have saved, you know?
See you later.
What in the... Sorry if I'm a little distracted. I've got a lot on my mind. You know, like all my friends blaming me for genocide.
Oh shit.
Now the fun can start.
Finally got the fucking flower goopy shit.
Wow, you did it! This will save my little Goomba's life! Thank you so much!
It was no problem. But actually, no, it was really tough. But you're welcome, you know? Yeah.
Okay. Oh my god, as good as new! You really saved his life! I don't know how I could ever repay you. Oh, that's right! He could shit his Goomba all over you!
Okay.
Wow, you healed him up so nice, his goop's gonna last even longer than before! So you're gonna be covered in shit for such a long time! That's great!
Ugh, all this fucking work just to get covered in this shit again.
Really nice to see you again, partner. You been hiding from me?
Sweezy's out, fuckers!
No problem.
Haha, a properly gooped G3 minion. You must be here for your one free spa day. Please enjoy your stay.
It's working.
Where the hell do I go?
Redeeming your one-time-only free spa day. Please continue forward.
Spa day.
Oh, thank you.
Shit. This shit about to get crazy.
Okay, this is going well. Just gotta keep our cool and sneak our way through.
You called?
Okay. go.
Ah, a guest. Please allow me to show you to a private booth. Right this way.
Let's just play along. They might lead us right to Nipulon.
We do hope you'll find your time here satisfactory. Remember, we're here to cater to your every need. You name a drug, we have it. Zero G, Fergals, and yes, we're now serving every type of human. We've got young teenagers if you're looking for something big, or perhaps you'll prefer the gentle heart of an elder human years away from death. If you're not sure, babies are a little more heady. It's less of a body height. Basically, whatever you're looking for, we've got it.
Ah, the main atrium. You can see how much of a good time everyone is having. Yeah, that's
nasty.
Your booth is just past here.
Holy shit.
So high. I paid you one a couple hours ago. I swear, I can't even remember my own name right now.
Yeah, I wish they lasted a little longer. You would suck these humans dry way too fast.
Bring me six more humans. More babies if you got them. I like them best young and innocent.
What? That is so creepy. That sound, though.
And now, please follow me to your booth.
Yo, that sound is not satisfying at all. Nasty as fuck. Mushy as fuck.
Hey, waiter! Can I get a few more humans when I get a chance?
Of course, sir. I hope you don't mind sharing your booth with another guest. We're a bit overbooked today. Sorry.
Yeah, you ever try human? Shit's amazing. Ooh, yeah. Look how dumb you look. All hairy and weak. You're lucky they gave you so fucking high. Otherwise, they'd be a waste of a species.
What is going on?
Oh, fuck. I love seeing the light leave their eyes.
Yeah, fuck this. Do what you have to do.
Alright, it's on! What you got in mind?
I couldn't blend anymore.
Fucker!
Yeah, let's do this.
Sniping.
But you shouldn't have joined the people that destroyed my whole planet.
Honestly, I had this.
Ready, bounty hunter?
Triple ready.
Is that all of them?
Now we're talking!
I think that was it.
Ooh, good choice, bounty hunter!
They've trapped me in here.
Where? Is there any more humans? Up there.
Don't put me back in the holster with Kenny. I don't even want to look at him right now. Just keep me out. I'm the best gun anyway.
It is a good gun, I'm gonna lie.
These little guys barely even count. Are we heading to? Should I really went to the humans? Fuck, on accident. Shit is locked.
Now that we've cleared them, this door's open.
Welcome, bounty hunter. It's Helen.
Down.
Can I just call you BH? I won't. Nipulon will see you shortly. Just, you know, can I get you anything?
Helen, well, what are you doing here?
Yep, you keep killing all my bosses, so I have to keep finding new ones to work for.
Damn.
Why don't you take a seat for a moment?
Good show. Hey, did you kill that boss yet?
Good idea. Let's rest those legs. We got something coming up here.
So what do we do?
Save.
Era, so we can fix the TV remote.
So, how much longer do we have to wait?
Any minute now. We
appreciate. Okay, never mind. I found batteries. Don't worry about it.
Hey, Kenny, you want to skip the boss fight and just give ourselves up to Nipulon? Let him kill your friends for old time's sake?
Great, just what I needed. Some more time to sit and feel like shit.
You do understand why we're mad at you, right?
Yeah, no shit. And I'm sorry. You don't think I'm sorry?
Guys, not in front of Helen.
Oh, don't mind me. I love overhearing stuff. I call it the Erie Canal.
Erie Canal.
I don't know what I need to do to prove myself to everyone, but I'm sorry for my part in how things played out. I suffered too. I'm still suffering.
Save the waterworks.
Let's just stop the G3, and then we'll never have to see each other again. No holidays, no celebrations, no birthdays, no anniversaries, nothing.
That's not what we want.
It's what I want.
Damn. So we just gonna sit here waiting?
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. Understood. Okay, Nipulon will see you now.
For sure.
Well, look who it is. The big bad bounty hunter. Finally paying me a visit.
Oh shit, are we fighting?
You don't get it, do you? You still think we're
wrong.
We're not in the mood for a fucking monologue!
I'm stuck in this bitch.
You anti-drug crusaders make me sick. Evolution made you into the perfect biological drug.
It's probably gotta be the easiest boss.
Take advantage. It's how things are meant to be. This much. Maybe you just haven't had a taste of how much.
Okay, this is a pretty hard boss.
Ooh, looks like it's really kicking in. Have fun.
I've been meaning to ask you, why are you doing all this? Don't you get it, kid? There's no hope for you. You're gonna end up just like me. Probably gonna lose your legs, too. I used to be something. Now look at me. Don't fool yourself, kid. This is your future. You're just Gene 2.0, and you're going straight down the drain like I did. You know that ain't true, kid. Look at me. No legs, no home, only two working eyes. And I guess you only got two eyes yourself. That's not the point. This is your future.
I thought I was invincible. Bounty hunter. Sounds like such a cool job. But really, you're just a glorified garbage man working freelance to take out the trash for anyone willing to pay. Risking your body. For what, kid? So you can lose your legs and find yourself all alone with no one to help you pick up the pieces because you killed everyone you ever met? Does that sound good to you?
You got it. Well, that's true. They're evil. Okay, you got me. That trumps everything. You gotta stop the evil baddies, even if
that's
you might end
saying.
Up a loser like me someday. That's not even super likely. I might be an outlier. You're probably gonna be hailed as a hero for all time. Yeah? Well, see you later, kid.
Okay.
I think we need to go deeper.
Deeper? Where?
There's literally nowhere to go. Holy shit. Those illusions are crazy.
So let me get this straight. Your mad humans are just drugs to be shipped around and sold off? Well, that's how things work, moron. It's the circle of life. We're just making the best of it. Be mad at evolution, not us.
Now what?
Yep, it's me again.
Oh, oh shit, so many.
Why are there so many Nipulines? One's got to be
real. Don't worry. I'll kill you before it gets too bad. Alright. Let's see how many hours you logged in Fortnite. Or Minecraft. Do you play
in
those
Fortnite?
Games?
Minecraft?
Let's just say you played 90 hours of Rocket League.
Rocket League.
Wow.
Ooh, which one's the real me? Does one of me move a little differently or something? Slightly discolored. There's no way to know. How will you figure it out? It's a mystery.
I'm not fucking around.
Hey, can we hurry this up? I gotta show face with all the bigwigs downstairs. Yeah. Yeah, I have to do a plot.
Big deal!
Down.
Let's say you tackle another round of combat with your inner demons.
Oh, since Lizzie's here.
Hey, idiot. You need to come talk to me, or Mom and Dad are gonna be pissed.
My short.
Do you really think you're doing this to save humanity? You do realize you're just playing the hero, right? Everyone else is dying, but you get to run around space with your little toys, pretending to be the savior of the universe. You're not a hero. You're selfish. This is all about you. Oh, sure. And you think you're the only one who can do that. You think they don't have, like, space institutions in place to deal with villains like the G3 cartel? I'm actually asking. I have no idea. I barely know anything about space. It doesn't matter. The point is, this is all about you. You didn't do anything with your life, and now you want to play pretend hero. Well, guess what? It might actually be working. I mean, I don't know anyone else who's doing anything to stop the G3. This might actually be... It might be the right thing for you to do. Oh my god. You! You really are humanity's only hope, aren't you? Fuck.
This is what I'm saying, guys.
Another hole! What is this? The hit indie game Donut County? Which I highly recommend if you're playing this right now. But, you know, pick it up. It's sometimes on sale.
The bullshit. Where are we supposed to go? Okay, I'm loosening. It's getting darker. I mean, the colors are getting stronger. Yo, finally. Shit.
Hey, How you doing?
What kind of drugs are these?
Need some motivation to keep going? How about an award? Here, take this one that says you spent all your in-game playtime at an alien strip club. Oh, that's permanent, by the way. Everyone on your friends list can see that forever now. How are you holding up? Facing some dark truths? Maybe things are a little confusing? Well, I'll make it clear for you. You're our product! And I'm helping you learn your place. Hey, here's a hack for you. Switch to the other controller port and you won't be able to hurt me. Just kidding.
What?
There aren't any passwords anymore.
He's got him.
Unlike you. I hope you like living in Greenland.
Holy shit.
Hey, now that you're having so much fun on drugs, I bet you've changed your mind. I'm not so bad. You can see my point. You're never getting out of here. Face it, you're screwed. Was that even the real me? God, you're really having a rough go of it.
Damn,
how much longer can you hold on to your sanity?
Crazy.
Looks like you're having enough trouble just keeping your little band.
Oh my God, you found me! I was freaking out. I was worried. I was worried I'd lost you.
There's my buddy. There we are. I was on the fence for a minute there, but deep down I knew you wouldn't leave me behind.
About time. How'd you even manage without me, huh?
Bro.
Oh, bounty hunter! I'm literally so happy to see you again. You have no idea. I was for real freaking out.
Got all the guns or not? Oh, shit. There we go. He's like one shot, bro.
Oh, great! Another blank void.
How the hell do we get out of this?
Kenny,
what is it now?
I don't know.
Oh, Kenny.
I'm sorry, all right? I'm sorry I let everyone down. I was selfish and stupid, and I beat myself up for it every single day, and I'm so glad I found all of you because you've given me reason to live again.
Oh, Kenny.
Well, don't get all mushy about it.
I just want to make things right.
You can. We all can.
Well, to be honest, I'd given up on everything before you guys came along. Before I found all of you. But now we're a team, and we're unstoppable.
Okay.
God damn it. He's right.
You mean it?
Yeah, dumbass. We've all made mistakes. I mean, not Kenny level planet-wide genocide mistakes, but we've all made mistakes. And there is no way we're letting your big, big fucking mistake keep us from taking down the G3. So let's kick some fucking ass. Together.
Yeah, that sounds good. Everything they just said sounded really good and smart. I love you all so much. You're the first real family I've ever had. Except for my little kids I spawn and shoot at bad guys. And the family I probably had before the G3 fucked with my brain and ruined all my memories. Let's do this, Bounty Hunter, as a family!
Let's do this.
Thanks,
shit.
Thanks, everyone. Let's fucking do this.
All right, that's it. I'm gonna erase all your game data now. I can do that. It's easy. You'll have to start all over. Here we go. You ready?
Hell no.
Okay, did that work? No? Shit, you're still here? I don't actually know how to do that. Never mind, forget this.
Shit, it's too foggy.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be spiraling into shit. Darkness. Not growing, rocker. This should be happening. I don't think it's a real dark thing. Most of you can't handle this! Stop fighting back! You're supposed to be dirty!
Wait, don't tell me. You.
No,
arms.
Oh shit. That knife, he came in clutch.
Holy shit, okay, we're back. I think we're back. That was a lot. Is everyone okay? It looks like we really killed him at least. He's dead.
I'm Jenny, I feel bad. And I'm sorry.
Yeah, me too.
I love you guys.
Okay, the Earth coordinate should be logged in here somewhere. Fuck yeah, biatch, we got him.
Damn.
Feeling good, Bounty Hunter?
Woo. Hell yeah. Oh, okay. All right, I'm good. Let's cut a nipple off. Let's do it.
We actually cut a nipple? Oh, that's crazy.
Yeah!
Let's go, baby.
No. Wrong wire.
Shit.
Careful, you old bag of shit. I've already messed up everything else in your life. You don't want to mess this up, too.
No, shut up. Like you'll want to talk after your little Winnebago honeymoon.
Whoa, be careful with him.
Real smooth, Gene.
That's supposed to happen.
I know. I meant that sincerely. I just don't know actually how to be nice to you. Gene almost killed your super gun all over again.
Don't listen to her. I'm about to do some real Frankenstein shit here.
Oh, God. I don't know if I'm going to be able to look him in the eye.
That's fine. I think we accidentally severed his optic nerves earlier.
What are you staring at, dork?
Bro.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh, damn. We actually did.
I thought you were actually going to say something nice.
Yeah. Or maybe thank you for watching all these GooTube tutorials on Gatlian surgery while you were out cutting off a guy's nipples.
Fine, thank you.
All right, almost got it. Stand back, everyone.
Here we go. Is he?
Wait for it.
Let's do it.
Les?
Shit.
Is that you?
Let's do it.
Oh, might have fucked up his speech centers too.
Let's do it!
Let's do it! Talk to me!
Let's do it!
So what, all he can say is his name?
This is sad.
Listen, everything else I did was perfect. He can shoot, he can think, he can shit, he just can't talk right.
But he's all in there, right? Like, he knows who I am?
Let's do it!
Les, I can't...
Let's do it!
I'm so sorry,
Let's do it!
I can't believe I didn't have to tell everybody what I did.
Kenny, are you kidding me right now? Fuck off, Kenny.
Fuck off.
What? And I'm happy to see my friend, okay? Fuck.
See, I'm not the worst scumbag here.
Wow, this is really it, huh?
Let's do it.
You got the Earth coordinates, right? It's time for your final mission.
This show.
Hey, kid. Looks like we made a pretty good team. It's been quite the journey. This might be the end of the line, so make sure you finish up everything you wanted to do before we head back to Earth. You, ready to go?
Hell yeah. It's time to fight.
All right, then. You're gonna need Les Do It.
Let's do it.
All right, let's do it. We got this.
Let's do it.
Let's warp this house back to Earth.
Let's do it.
Okay, dude, we get it.
Let's do it.
Yo, that gun is nasty though. Low key. Shit, are we on Earth?
We're here.
I'm too scared to look outside.
Hey kid, before you go, come talk to me. I got one last thing. Once you step out of the house, we're gonna warp away to safety until the deed is done. That means you'll be on your own.
No, not alone. The power of Gatlas will be on at our side.
Yeah, no shit. We know shit. That. I'm just... God, it was just a figure of speech, Kenny. Look, Gargantuous is tough. You might not be able to beat him even with Les Do It. So, if push comes to shove, use this.
What is it?
A remote atomizer bomb. Intel says Gargantuous has thick skin like armor, but if you can get this inside him somehow, then trigger it remotely... Well, let's just say his guts should still be easy to fuck up. This'll blow him up for good.
You really think we're gonna need that?
I don't know. Just don't want you to die.
You happy now? Happy that you forced me to admit I give a shit? Just take it. This thing was hard as hell to find.
Thanks, Gene. You know, we care about you too.
Okay, cool. Fuck off.
Okay.
Good luck. You got this.
For sure.
Good luck. Don't you dare fucking die on me.
We'll be waiting to celebrate with you.
This is awful. But there's still time to save your people.
Let's do it.
Yes.
Let's see. Oh, what the
shit.
Fuck?
That's the Let's Do It I remember.
God damn, he's a real powerhouse. Good thing we got him fixed up, huh?
Oh, fuck. I'm glad he's on our side.
Wow, let's do it. You're so powerful. It's really impressive. Is everyone else seeing this? You guys gotta see this.
Let's do it.
I feel kind of bad for the guns, to be honest. Let's do it. I think that's when he's ready.
Come on,
he wouldn't have done it without Mr. Stewart.
One last thing before the game's over. You're doing good. This is scary. I'm so proud of you. I've watched you grow from just a weak-looking kid. Now you're going. Now you're so strong. You're so cool. You saved a bunch of guys. You're about to dismantle the entire criminal organization. That's impressive. That's pretty fucking cool. So that's all I wanted to say. That's a serious rap on the video. One more line for you. Bye-bye.
Shit, the whole neighborhood was destroyed.
You know, you could have been in there just sitting there having dinner or using the bathroom. It could have been your house.
Now you know what it was like for us on Gatlas, eh, Bounty Hunter? Sorry, that wasn't cool.
Let's do it!
Oh, no! He was in that big bathroom when it collapsed.
Yes.
Let's do it!
Doing a power slot, man. How's everyone feeling? We're almost there.
There's no time for feelings. Let's just focus on killing Gargantuous.
Yeah, not the time for chit-chat, Kenny.
Oh, come on. You're not still...
mad at you? Look, it's complicated.
I'm kind of mad still, yeah.
Yes, it's complicated.
We all love you, Kenny.
It's complicated. Like I said, the first time it's complicated.
We had that powerful shared drug experience together, and we learned so much about ourselves and working together.
Look,
and
Kenny,
we
there's a lot of shit to work through here. We're not going to solve it in one drug trip.
Maybe we did, though.
You know we're here with you, Kenny. You're practically family, and we mostly only have each other. But it's not that easy.
Yeah, so let's just kill Gargantuous and see where things go from there.
We'll completely forgive you after we kill Gargantuous, Kenny.
Creature, that's not true. But if not... not true.
Okay, I get it. Let's just do this.
Let's do it!
And I'm here
let's
too!
Let's do it.
Knifey! Your friend! Yeah, remember Knifey. Me?
Let's do it!
Another Sweezy fan. You know, she is really popular with, huh? I mean...
Let's do it!
Guys, do you really think we can beat Garmantuous?
With Let's Do It? Yes. Big time. He fucks shit up. We're unstoppable.
Yeah, I guess.
We can do this, Kenny!
Creature's right. We can! We can do this!
I hope so. I just don't... I don't want to let
Let's do it!
Know we can.
Ooh, you know I'm always game.
In them. Okay, baby. Oh shit.
Fuck. You fucking suck. Look what I did to your entire whole plan. You think a single one of you is going to be able to stop fighting me is pointless.
Let's do it.
Well, don't give up now. That's supposed to hurt.
Let's do it!
This is for the G3. Go ahead. You belong to me. Fuck you, G3. You call that an attack? Ha 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 ha. I had already
given. Let's do it!
You won't be able to hurt me like that. Don't run away. I just... Oh! Fucking hate
you! Fuck off, asshole!
Fuck off, asshole! Oh, chill. You're pissing me off. How dare you attack?
Whatever's up there. Okay, that should be good. Now pull out and let's blow this fucker up. It's time for the G3 to become the G0. Suck my ass.
Down. Let's see if this
Okay, what's wrong? Is it broken? God damn it, Gene. The remote's busted.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Oh, hello.
Oh, shit.
You're fucking done. Now it's time to make you really suffer. Let's make a deal. If you give up and turn yourself over to me, then I won't harm the two people you love most in this world.
Fuck, he's got your parents.
Behold!
Hey, it's me, Jack Black.
Hi, I'm Susan Sarandon. Do we know you?
Huh? Are those your parents?
Parents? What the fuck are you talking about?
I don't think the bounty hunter even knows these people.
Yeah, we don't.
But it's so nice to meet you.
So what? You don't love these two? Because every human I asked said they loved him.
Well, yeah, everyone loves us.
I'm sorry, Bounty Hunter. I'm sure your parents are still out there somewhere, you know? They're alive. I can feel it.
Oh!
Okay, Bounty Hunter. Enough fucking around. Let's finish this. You're deluded. you're going to stop me!
Holy shit, is that? What's up, bitch? Oh,
shit. I'm sick of fucking toying with you. You serious? Need to just fucking die?
Let's do it!
Yeah, I'm done with all of these.
That's a great human thing.
Oh, I could have gotten all of them. Let's do it.
You're delusional. You're going to stop me. Trying.
Inside of his asshole, and down. I'll detonate it manually.
Oh, that's not good.
Kenny, that would mean...
Yeah, I know.
Kenny, we're not letting you do that, okay? There's gotta be another way.
Can you think of anything?
Actually, no, I can't. I guess this is the only way.
Down. You're gonna blow both yourselves up?
Kenny, you might die.
I know. Hey, Bounty Hunter, fighting alongside you has been... Well, it's been the best thing that's ever happened to me.
Fuck.
Thank you for giving me the adventure of a lifetime. Now shove me deep inside that monster slug's dirty asshole!
Kenny!
I want to do this! I need to do this!
Whoa! Hold on! Kenny's the one who volunteered, not me!
Thank you! I said-
Let's do it!
Boy, I can't believe Kenny's willing to sacrifice himself.
Oh, fuck this, no!
Are you serious? Honestly, Kenny said he would do it! This is already solved! Fuck off! Fuck me!
Let's do it!
Man, he wants to do it. Fuck, Kenny. You said you wanna volunteer. Go ahead, bro.
Okay. Well, I guess this is goodbye. You're the best bounty hunter I've ever seen. And you're an even better friend. See you later, pal. I'll always be with you, and I love you.
That shit is bad as fuck.
Oh, shit is done! Commandos is dead! He's fucking dead!
Rest in peace, fucker.
Good work, bounty hunter. What about?
There's no way they could have survived that.
What a noble sacrifice. I can't believe it.
No fucking way.
Fucking hell.
Oh my god,
Kenny.
They survived, they made.
I'm alive? Is Garmantua's dead?
We owe you big time. The whole universe owes you.
Now you're a fucking hero.
I'm so glad you made it. We did it.
From a villain to a hero, dog. Damn, that's gotta be the best ending. Damn, that shit was fantastic, bro. I really liked this game. It was pretty dope. Well, I guess that's the ending of the game. Beautiful. I liked it. I like how Kenny didn't die. So yeah, that would be it for today, ladies and gentlemen. Comment below what other game I should play. And I see you on the next one. Peace.